Feeling good?
Feeling good.
Nice.
For, you know, sleeping like 2.5 hours from the racetrack. I got home at like 2:30.
Bobby's just bragging about his dedication. But we are dedicated Mustang Medic, aren't we, Will? What?
Hey,
why you gotta be so cool, Will? He's got his snake hat. So does Sarah. And Rachel's got her God Bless America hat.
America hat. And I got my Harvick hat because it's racing.
Yeah. And we are going to Fabulous Fords Forever. And we hope to see you guys there. Are you awake? Oh, hi. Oh, there's
Rachel's up. Sarah's
out. They're all supporting their hats. Sarah's out, thank God.
Mine's up there.
Yep.
Wait.
She's gonna put it on. Let's move quickly. We're risking boring video.
Be careful, my hat.
Will, take it easy. Yeah, there you go. Very nice, Rachel.
Is this me?
No.
Bobby. That was Sarah's hat. So we'll see you guys there. I think we're getting there around 8:30 in the morning. It's 7 o'clock in the morning right now. And we are driving to Fabulous Fords Forever on our fourth annual, fourth for us. From Mustang Medic.
This is my first one. I've always wanted to go and always been busy, so it's
and it's the first one that we're actually registered in with the Mustang Medic truck. Many times I tried to go with the 71, motor didn't make it. I tried to go with the Chevy, they wouldn't let the Chevy in.
I wonder why.
And both years I tried, but they said no. But now what? Faux Chevy, that's correct. The faux Chevy. And now we are showing up with the F250. So here we go. Look forward to seeing you guys there.